Department. How may I help you?
Hello. My son, Jay Brown, has disappeared. We haven't seen him for more than a day. My husband and I have been looking for him, and we haven't found him. Worst of all, two of his best friends, the Owen children, have disappeared too. They were in the newspaper, and we don't know what to do.
Please, ma'am, keep calm. We also have received all the calls about missing children in recent weeks. We're looking for the culprit right now, so please, stay calm. We're doing everything we can to solve this terrible problem.
Have more children disappeared in the last few weeks? What a horror!
Could you tell us anything that may help us find your son? Has anything strange happened in the past few days in your neighborhood?
Now that you mention it, lately I've been hearing a strange ice cream man's melody.
I see. Please tell me more about it. Where are you calling me from exactly?
Oh, chubby kids! Get out of here now!
Guys, what are we doing holding the door? If we don't do something soon, the crazy ice cream man is gonna break the door down any minute. Liz! Mike! Charlie! I think I found a way out! Come this way, quick!
Jay, where are you going? The ladies go first!
Well, well, well. I finally have you all! Huh?
Now! Damn, chubby kids! They escaped again! Oh, I can't take it anymore! This will be the last time they run away! Since I kidnapped them and locked them in my factory, they haven't stopped giving me problems! Oh, I no longer want to use them as ingredients in my special ice cream! This has become personal! Oh, I wasn't planning on resorting to this, but party's over! Bastards!
Take it anymore. If I run one more step, my legs will come off my body.
Charlie, keep quiet! That sound we just heard? I think I know what it is. Roz activated the security system and all the exits are sealed. Unfortunately, I found this lying around a while ago and it's given me a great idea. From the looks of it, there are three generators supplying power to the security system. And if we can disable them, we can escape this factory. Oh, and I have this as well. The person leading the exploration of each area will carry one and use it to call the rest when they find one of the generators.
Huh! Mike, your habit of collecting junk and papers is amazing! Now let's go, team. Time to find those generators and go back with our families.
Yeah, let's go!
The truth is, I see you all very funny. So chubby and round.
I'm not so sure about this, guys. But I will try.
Is this my son's factory? It looks very magnificent from up close. At last, I'll be able to hug him and...
Who's there? A fat, ugly creature like you can't be my baby. So I'll smash you with my hammer!
Boris is a submarine whelp. Boris needs more extra parts. Maybe one of my legs.
The energy is coming back into my body. Boris feels pain in his body. Boris is very angry. You disgusting girl. You heard Boris. Attack.
The generator. It's on the factory's gift shop, but be careful with a big, scary robot on your way here.
Back in its day, this must have been a very busy plant. Full of people in the museum area, also in the cafeteria, or buying clothes in the souvenir store. With Joseph Sullivan, this was a more normal place.
Yeah, now it's all upside down. Ugh, Rod has corrupted everything. But didn't Joseph also make those special ice creams? You know, the ones that taste so good they make you fat in like 2 seconds?
Yeah, but I don't think he was kidnapping kids, was he? I don't know. That family story is anything but normal.
on back to the shop.
Ah, thanks.
And now.
Hey, you ugly broken robot. Your face looks like a rusty frying pan and makes you want to cry. You're too weak to be a security guard. Even a kid like me can beat you. Boris, ugly?
Attack. Strike.
Good, good, good. What's going on here?
Hey guys, I think I found one of those things. It's a workshop with a computer.
Hey, listen! Give me these two things, Charlie.
Jay, I need your help!
Roger that. Sorry,
Jay,
I couldn't find it.
I need your help.
Roger that. Sorry, I couldn't find it.
Jay, I need your help.
Roger that.
Good here.
Anybody looking?
What I will do when there are no more tasty children.
With colorful bubbles.
I need a cable reel and a blowtorch to connect the computer to the generator so he can hack it.
Just can't remember the last time I activated the security system. Oh, I'm glad the generator's still working perfect.
Oh, thanks.
In some places? What's the point? It's supposed to be an ice cream factory.
Yeah, an ice cream factory, but some of them are poisonous. Don't forget, they probably tested their effects on animals. I imagine they replaced the workers with robots to keep their secrets safe as well. That way, they could do all kinds of crazy prohibited things.
I just hope the hamsters in the lab are okay. They were too cute.
generator is located inside a cottage to the north of the factory. Get there ASAP. Over.
I found this egg on my way here. Take it to its mom, please.
The truth is, I want to eat ice cream. If this factory wasn't an arsenal of poisonous ice cream that makes you explode, it would be paradise.
Thank you.
This? Well, I found the key to his
Charlie, get in position.
Roger that.
Come on.
It's all right. This... Let's go!
No, fan stall. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Oh, it's working, Charlie. Let's keep moving. Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Well, give me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Working, Charlie. Yes, keep it moving. Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Well, give me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done.
Yay! We did it, Mike! You are an excellent driver. We have to do this again.
Managed to get out of here together.
Great! This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
Stop talking all the nonsense! I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Mike, how brave you are. Please, don't bother him. Hey, since we finally managed to get out, can you tell me what you wanted to tell me before?
Well, I need to concentrate, Liz. Now's not a good time.
Isn't this a good time? For a hug?
Ooh, or for a kiss?
But what are you talking about?
This van is stopping right now, and y'all can walk home!
I prefer to walk, Mike.
No, wait a minute, Liz. Maybe you're just understanding things the way that they're not.
Look out for that tree, we'll hit it!
Are you guys okay?
It seems so.
Well, we really have to walk.
What is going on? What? No! This is impossible! They have managed to deactivate the security system! Well, at least the rest of the chubby kids are still under control in the extraction room. The door to the extraction room has opened. It must have occurred when the security system was deactivated. Well, maybe I should pay this place a visit and close that door before the room gets distempered and my chubby kid pantry is spoiled.
Hmm.